Pepsi.
Like me, you feel in some way. She just want a nigga like me. I ain't playing no
way. We got a feeling some way. Cause he see XO in the place, told her wait. I gotta get myself together, it's a date. I spent 2,000 on the sweater, wait.
Okay guys, before we jump in, don't worry about the screen. This fake ass green screen back here. Real one's coming. I would just take it off and remove the foam here, but I don't know why I didn't do that actually. I have no excuse. But anyway, at the topic at hand, Pepsi. Apparently, Pepsi solves all problems. No matter what's going on in the world, Pepsi solves a problem. According to this ad, I don't know if you guys seen it or seen PewDiePie's video, which is hilarious. You should go check it out. But Pepsi solves everything, man. Including racism. So I'm confused. I'm just confused. I'm a little bit confused. A little bit. Why didn't anyone tell this nigga MLK that he had to go through all this shit? He had to get shot. He had to get fire hose. He had to get attacked by dogs and beat and called all kinds of N-words. All he had to do was buy everyone a Pepsi. Where's Pepsi's Nobel Peace Prize? Like, was it the formula for like the anti nigga hating Pepsi drink like not in the works at that time? Did it just come out now? Why is Kindle evolved? Like, didn't they just leave YouTube for like inappropriate stuff? Like, I'm sorry, you left YouTube probably because of the fighting videos and stuff like that. So that's bad, but yet you support the UFC and boxing, I'm guessing. Yeah, think about that. And you decide to use Kendall Jenner? Her herself, she's not bad. I'm not going to talk about her. But her family itself is known for sex tapes. Having sex. On Pornhub. So you support Pornhub over YouTube. You know what? I don't have a problem with that. I love Pornhub dudes. Anyway, back to the topic at hand. This video is hilarious. It makes no sense. They have a whole bunch of random music and a whole different genders and stuff coming out of nowhere. Like, why? Like, what's going on with that? And then you just have Kendall Jenner just sitting there with her Beyonce on, with a wig on for some reason. I don't know. And then all of a sudden she just sees all this. Like, this is the first time she's seeing it. Like, she has not seen it before this. Somehow, she has no clue what's going on in real life. The first time she sees it, she comes out, she's like, oh my God, I don't know what's going on. Oh, I know what to do. Someone give me the secret formula Pepsi. Thank you. Here you are, sir, you drink it. Everyone's going crazy. Apparently, they know this nigga not racist anymore. Maybe he was smiling because the shit tastes good. You think of that? What the fuck were they immediately clapping? Because he drunk the Pepsi. Like, that nigga never drunk a Pepsi before in his goddamn life. They were happier than SpongeBob when he gave Squidward Krabby Patty, had him eat that shit for the first time. Shit made no sense to me. But honestly, we did not go through 300 plus years of slavery and discrimination for this shit. All right, Pepsi. Unlike everyone else, I appreciate the try. I really do. I appreciate it, but nigga, you thought you had one. You didn't. I don't know what you're doing. Stop it. Stop. First of all, nigga, it's Team Coke.
I'm in love with the Coke.
Fuck it. Anyway, is Coke Pepsi the same thing? No, right? No, they're too clean. I thought Coke might have bought them. No, right? Anyway, let's check out some of these comments for this video. They've got to be hilarious. It's not the official video. It's one of the deleted ones I found on here. Okay, this guy is either trolling or he wants to die. He said, I still don't see what's the big deal. Why has it been deleted? This is the kind of dumbass that was working at advertising and said that this was a good play. Like, this is the way to go. This is the way to go, George. You see this? This is the way to go. I'm surprised that Kendall agreed to this. Like, Like, is she as ditzy as everyone says she is? Like, is she? Like, I thought she was kind of smart. I thought she was the only, like, cool, down-to-earth, civilized one of the Kardashians. Like, maybe she's not. No? I don't know. Fuck it. And people are upset over this. Why? Yep, there it goes. There goes another one. Good job, buddy. Here we go. I drink Coke. Fuck Pepsi and all of their products. Then Hindu CEO. Bitch can suck a fat dick. Fuck Kendall Jenner too. That fucking slut. Okay, that man's going way too far. Everything about this commercial is awful. I'm pretty sure that people with absolutely no conscience or idea of social justice came up with this. They absolutely don't live in the real world. These are Kendall Jenner. I'm going to fix everything with this extremely unhealthy beverage, which is made by a company that treats people like absolute crap in other countries and has no morals, but not before taking off the wig and putting on a hideous outfit. I don't get it. And if you don't get it, you're missing a lot. Yeah, no, that's, you know, that covers about everything. Yeah, here's Ja Rule. I need Ja Rule to make sense of all this. Like, I don't know what's going on, what Pepsi was thinking they were going to do with that commercial. They should have kept it to bullshit. You know, commercials nowadays have absolutely nothing to do with the drink. They should have just kept it that way. They should have never tried this, especially not right after you just fucked over YouTube. Do you know how many people you just pissed off? You thought that was the commercial? It'd be like, you know what? You just fucked over everybody on YouTube. But you know what? Props, nigga. You thought he was in the black boat? You thought you was Bill Clinton in this bitch? I don't know who the fuck they think they are. Anyway, let's stop. Let's get back to these comments. So in order for a cop not to harass me, I have to give him /her a Pepsi, right? Oh, I'm waiting till a cop runs up on me. Like, yo, bro, chill. I got this Pepsi, nigga. This shit is fire. It's that new formula. You know what, sir? Give me the Pepsi. You can go. You know what? I'll retire from my Negro hating days. Just give me the Pepsi. I'll drink it. We should like flood Trump's refrigerator with Pepsis and disguise as Cokes. See what happens. I'm just saying. Let's see what happens. All this is just to sell diabetes. Facts. I don't see the point in pulling it. It sure was executed terribly, but I don't see the big controversy anyone can explain. Okay, I'll explain it for you. Avicious. Avicus. Look, alright, the big deal is it's some bullshit. It makes no sense. Like, you can't tackle a real day issue like that in that way. Like, this is actual things that are going on. Like, that's like going to the Holocaust, like during the Holocaust times, going up and like making a fucking commercial about fucking Pop-Tarts, and you go up to you're like a little Jewish boy, and you, in the commercial, a little Jewish boy walks up to fucking a Nazi, hands him a Pop-Tart, and the Nazi eats it, and he's like, I realize that this is wrong. We can't be doing this to people. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, that Pop-Tart opened my eyes. Hell, Hitler, no more. Like, come on, bro. You can't do that. Like, you can't do that. Like, people are mad about it. It's more like, really, nigga? Like, you won't, that's what you're going to try and do? I have no idea, guys, to be honest. I don't know where Pepsi's head was at. I don't know what they were thinking, why they thought it was a good idea, but yeah, man. Fuck them. Coke for life, nigga. But anyway, if you liked the video, the fuck am I saying? If you enjoyed the video, hit that thumbs up button, smash it, like button, whatever you want to call it. Subscribe for more videos. We'll do some more of these. Maybe we'll do some worst commercials in history compilation reaction or something like that. Yeah, man. That'll do it for this video. It's been your boy Mischief. See you in the next one. Peace.
What we do here is go back.
You know what? We need to just like take a water gun and sort of fill that shit up with Pepsi and go to a Trump rally and just, or a KKK rally, just start squirting niggas. Shotgun pump. Oh shit. Oh, they're shooting at us. No, it's not bullets. We're okay. No, it's worse, man. It's worse. It's Pepsi. Oh no. It burns. I'm sorry. I can't help it.